Okay. Here we go. Trying it again. I don't understand, like, something's, like, majorly wrong when I go to fire or something. I don't know. Don't that look like a gas can right there? Great, it's locked. Y'all, what the heck? Ugh. said the gas can was over here. Didn't I see a Y somewhere? But it's locked. Finally, Jesus Lord. It says right there, but it's not allowing me to take that, so I'm taking it. That's an empty gas can. It's locked. going that way. Why, if I said take all? No. Get off me. Oh. Okay, we're back at the diner. Ugh. I gotta do better than this, y'all. Gotta do better than this. Yeah, whatever. Take that. Oh, this is making me mad. Thank God. They're not gonna wanna let me leave. Oh my god, I don't have any more bullets either. Did I get it? Oh my god, thank you, Jesus. Go! They did not want to let me leave, yo. They did not want to let me leave. You saw that right. Oh! Lord. This one has been a rough one, yo. Okay. I did, but I used it. Oh my god, look at my health, yo. This game. Oh, he got a nice gun. Well, we are going. Let's go. This game is crazy, yo. Well, hello, I'm trying to. I know you're all out of antiviral. Oh shit. See, what I don't understand is how come I got these bullets and shit, my antiviral has expired. Thank you. only thing that it says is the fire. But I went to the fire. But did I not have them? I'm so mad. Because now it's just telling me my car. Car does not need repairing, so... Okay, now I'm going to the strip mall. Well, that's what it said. Lord. Okay. Thank you. Get off. I'm gonna just get in my car and go. Man, you guys, this is crazy. I'm sorry I'm being so quiet. Are you for real? This is like crazy. Thank you. Oh, fudge! I want to cry. Fuck. I'm like so irritated right now, y'all. I let that big dang bloater get to me. I knew better than that. Run him over! This is so jacked up. How do I get in there? What did I do wrong? Let's move away from him. Cause like, I'm dying. I'm gonna die. I didn't even get nowhere and I'm gonna die. All my stuff is back here with them idiots. Dead. This is it, guys. This is the last time I'm trying this. This is a hard game, yo. I'm not kidding. I mean to say yo, but like yo MTV Raps, but this is a hard game. Like, I thought this was gonna be easy. Shoot, this crap ain't easy at all. They're like for real survival mode. And I'm like trying to get the stuff. Okay, fine. Damn, they all around here, yo. Oh my god. No! What in the hell? These little suckers, I swear they're gonna kill me. Just said open up the door, now go in. Where's my gas can? Alright guys, so like, I'm definitely replaying this one, definitely, because this one is a head scratcher right here. Even though this is like a preview of the game, And like I said, it comes out November the 16th. I'm definitely playing more rounds of this one. This is a hard, hard, hard game. But it's been fun. It's been real. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and the notification panel to make sure that you are tuned into Crazy for the 80s Gal and that you always get notified whenever I make a video. Leave some comments of what you think of the game for me, please. Until next time, you'll see me play this again real soon. And I'm dead after being infected by an infected, even though I'm infected. Ugh. But until next time, guys, see ya.